Let's see how far I can go with this. Now, last time I was here before OBS decided to just start tripping on me, I had to deal with, what was it? Undead knights of some kind of variety. Pretty sure there's a mage in there, and there's some other type class. What was it? Some clans of some kind, so I'm gonna have to deal with that too. Here they come. I want to be sure to get rid of these guys.
Serve you.
What ails you, my friend?
Greetings!
That's 6 to 17, but this is 10 to 15, so his damage is higher. In terms of, what was it, its lowest damage is higher? That has resist cold. That's just a regular shield. What is my accuracy right now?
Greetings! Greetings!
So it's just lightning. Passive recovery?
Greetings! 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 Greetings!
sure those guys are undead, right?
Greetings! Greetings!
Psst! Over here!
I'm so close right now, actually. Yeah.
I can't get there from here.
I need to get this to Lakdanan.
Okay.
Not enough mana.
Okay, there we go, the mic's back on. My apologies for that. Totally forgot I cut it off.
Hello, good friend. Hello, good friend.
Nothing worthwhile there.
What ails you, my friend?
Gear.
Greetings! Greetings!
Oh, how do I miss him? He's that close to me. Keep playing that game, you just end up dying. Of course.
Not enough mana.
That was a little too close for me. Had to be more careful. Just what I needed. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, crap.
Thank you.
Not enough mana.
Cloak for my friend. Oh, snap. What are you vulnerable against? Fire? Okay, cool. Oh, crap. Wrong. Dead wrong. Oh. I did not want him to touch me. I don't want this guy to touch me. At all.
Oh.
get away from me.
Not enough mana.
That fireball's about to wear off. Why do I have to cast it at that angle? I just had to walk right into the Inferno, right?
Enough mana. Not enough mana. Not enough mana. Not enough mana. Mana. Not enough mana. Not enough mana.
Crap, why would I walk into
it? Not enough mana.
I do miss people.
Not enough mana. Now where would I put this? I can't carry anymore.
Good freaking night.
Not enough mana. Not enough mana.
Oh gosh, where did they come from? Jeez. Why is it so difficult to hit? Armor class can't be the only reason, man. Jeez. Actually survived that. Crazy. Oh crap, I gotta be able to take this guy down though. It'll be all for nothing. these. Golly, that's insane. Somehow I managed to do it. I seriously thought my character was a goner. Jeez, man. Tower portal, better safe than sorry. Alright, so what do we have here? Is this lightning? Okay, that's additional magic on top of that.
Good day. How may I serve you?
Where's all my magic here? So this is 14, 24, that's 34, plus 45, plus 9 equals 54. And that is 63. Plus this 17, plus the 17% 2 magic, what does that equal? I wonder. Is it 17% of current magic altogether? Because if that's the case, then that's going to be pretty insane. Let me check that out for a bit. Got 41 here, of course. I have no idea how much magic that is.
Greetings!
Then my best bet is to add 41 plus what I currently have here. That's about 103.
Good day. How may I serve you?
Magic right there. It's really good. Whoops.
Good day.
Let me not do that again.
How may I serve you?
What ails you, my friend?
Greetings! Greetings!
Good day. How may I serve you?
Wow, November. Thanks so much for the follow. I really appreciate that.
Good day. How may I serve you?
Yeah, this is not, to be honest, it's probably not the Diablo you're used to playing. This is a different mod. I mean, this is a modded version of Diablo that makes it really difficult, but at the same time, rewarding just an overall atmosphere experience. It's taken the elements of the original Diablo and the Hellfire expansion and put them together, along with adding a great deal of updates and patches, just to make the overall gaming experience a bit more challenging for those who are always looking forward to it. A challenge in Diablo. Oh, I managed to get away. Crazy. Man, they're gonna chase me down this way. Good night. That's it for me, y'all. Not a whole lot. Not to keep them at bay. I can just deal with one of them at a time. It's one. I know it has that same level of suspicion whenever you turn around the corner. Like for instance, this is actually not a rogue I'm playing, it's a rogue subclass I'm playing. It's the assassin. I should continue with the block. I'm down here. Oh, there he is. Oh, good. I knew I was gonna die somewhere. It's crazy, right? Way too many mages slashing. Yeah, that's pretty much what happens there. That's what happens there when you're in a situation where you're not prepared. And this game can throw anything at you. Hating your teleporting BS right now. I really am. But as soon as this firewall lights up, he's gonna make his way over here. You're stuck in the corner, you gotta take it. You gotta take this one. Come on, I'm gonna kill him before this firewall goes down. Before the firewall goes down, come on. Oh, this is bold. Always hated that invincibility window with the teleport. Hey. any case, you gotta be willing to adapt. Find a way to survive. And take down your adversaries. Like what I just said. Because if you don't do that, then you're gonna wish you did. Alright, that guy's down. Hey, Mega Man as well. Banana. Yep, I am pretty late. And at the same time, I'm enjoying some good Battle 2. And yes, it is. This is the start of my 3-day week. Character. We got him. We got him. All right. Yeah, but those 4 days in a row at the job can be rough sometimes. I don't know how I managed to do it, I just seem to tough it out. Just every week it happens. Now I get to relax. Oh gosh, no! No! This is not supposed to be what's supposed to happen. Good night, that's not what's supposed to happen. When in doubt, purify spring. Purifying spring is what I meant to say. When in doubt, purifying spring. Oh my gosh, this is bad. This is so bad. These guys have in store for me, because that's a minion aggro. What was it? Yeah, that's a chain aggro. I'm gonna have to beat all these guys and save the game. Good thing they're weak against fire. My goodness, man. Can you imagine how bad that would be if they weren't? Well, actually, lightning does sound like a better alternative. Ha! Take that. You guys can't get me in here, but I can zap you all with Inferno. I know, that's the craziest thing. Oh, don't do that, Baron. Don't do that. You don't want to do that, man. Good night. Okay, we did it.
I have no room.
We did it, team. We did it. Uh-oh. Hard leather boots. Let's see what they are. It's just gold find. But it's still... There's nothing wrong with switching between the two if you're always interested in doing that, switching between Crucible and Hell. Not again. Another ring for my trouble? You guys really shouldn't have. Is that the last of the monsters here on this area? Tell me that that is the case. It looks like it. And there's also another side quest area, but I'm not ready for that. I already know for a fact. Gosh. Probably shouldn't have done that. Wait, they're weak against lightning. Awesome. That's fine. That just means that they're doing their own thing, doing their own stream. Nothing wrong with that. Oh, crap. Lightning? Oh, corrupted order. No. I want no part of that. Do not want. I just did that, didn't I?
Not enough mana.
That's cool. I know you didn't mean anything by it. If anything, mods were a definitive way on making Diablo great again. I would dare say it made it even better than it previously was. It's only a matter of time before those Iron Man runs of the basic Diablo just won't be enough to sate the need for the dark gothic atmosphere. So they need something else, something different, something fresh. And mods such as the Hell 1 and 2 and Crucible, and I think there's a Salt mod as well, or that may be Crucible actually. But those mods definitely give them that new, what was it? That new fresh vibe that they've been looking for. The Sword of Justice is swift and sharp. Indeed. So I get a damage increase, yo. Man, Wait, I'm on the... What? Yeah, I'm on the shield.
Not enough mana.
Oh, crap. No, 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 no. Oh yes, Diablo Vanilla definitely is a good source of inspiration. Okay, light mail gloves. And it's fast to hit recovery on that thing. I definitely need an increase in armor class. Now it's at 81. Awesome. Oh gosh, Diablo Awakening. I can't recall the time I actually played that. Oh gosh, no, 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 guys. Get out of here, get out of here. Run, witches, get out. Stop. Stop it, blood witches. Oh, stop.
Not enough mana.
Oh, this assassin's getting better. You ever get this feeling that whenever you play a certain class or subclass in this game, in this mod, and it feels like it's just... What was it? What's the word I want to use here? Draining, in a sense? Until you go into a deeper part and then you finally see what makes that subclass different and you keep playing it, because that's how I am right now. I was like that earlier when I first started this stream here for the assassin, and I'm more so that now than I was when I first started. I was like, let's see what this assassin is about. And I can totally see what this assassin is about. there it is. The fabled Book of Golem. My goodness, man.
I have no room.
There it is. One of these days, I'll be able to summon that golem. I'm looking forward to that. You have no idea. Nice try. And I was just spamming the heck out of that firebolt.
Now where would I put this?
Tell me that's not uniques over there. My goodness, those are uniques down there. Freaking, hey. Why did I do this to myself? Why did I do this to myself, mate? This is bad.
Mana. No room.
Oh, right. Of course.
Not enough mana. Not enough mana. mana.
Oh, right. I guess I was just I read it. And like I definitely read your post in the chat and I acknowledged it. It's just that I was just really focused on what was it? The whole survival thing. On here. My bad. To be fair, I'm actually kind of a bit out of it. Snap. I apologize for that. All right, Elixir of Strength, that's what's up. Also with the assassin class, I gotta be very careful on when to use fury, because when I use fury, spell levels decrease significantly. I'm not able to use certain spells after that. Gold's not looking too bad. That's a good thing. Can you cooldown on Fury? I think cooldown on Fury is like 30 seconds when I start using it. Like some 30, 35 seconds maybe. That's how long it lasts for the whole duration. So for during that amount of time, I gotta remember, I can't use certain spells. But I did notice a slight armor class increase. I'm not sure if that includes resist all or not. Ah.
I can't carry anymore.
I don't think so. I think he made it different for each of the subclasses.
Good day. How may I serve you?
Yeah, there's gonna come a time where I'm not gonna need majority of this stuff anymore, but until then, I'm just gonna hold on to it. I suppose in the meantime, what was it? This is all my magic gear? Well, not all of it. That's not magic gear. I think so far I have about 60 plus points of additional magic I can equip on my character at any given time to help with the learning of certain spells. So that's cool. Apart from that, not much else of anything. Oh, resist lightning. I'm gonna need that. I have a feeling I'm gonna need that. What else am I gonna need? So I got resist lightning there, and there's a ring. There it is. With faster hit recovery, but it also has resist lightning on there, so that's awesome. And I would use resist fire for this one, especially going up against Lazarus. That's gonna be a problem. And apart from that, what else is there I need to use? Resist acid, not so much. Is this cold? Nah, not really. It was usually fire and lightning that gave me issues when I was in the Unholy Altar. So I'm taking that into account when I'm searching for my gear. That's just fast hit recovery again. Faster hit recovery. Ah, okay. I'm out of it.
Greetings!
What ails you, my friend?
Let's do the thing. no harm, no foul when it comes to letting my mana regenerate. They just made that so much easier for me, man. They have no idea. I need to cash these in, actually. So what I want to do here is just wait again for my mana to regenerate.
Abandon your foolish quest. All that awaits you is the wrath of my...
Curse bearers, of course, would be immune. But I still have Inferno, so I gotta watch out for him. So is Archbishop Lazarus. Where's that Archbishop? Oh crap. Wait, where's that shield? Trying to get their attention. Oh gosh, is that Black Jade? Looks like Black Jade.
Can't carry anymore.
Alright, so I definitely had to go after him the same way he went after me. Oh gosh. Why does it cost so much? Okay, that explains a lot. Gee whiz! It's only 1 point difference in terms of max possible damage on the weapon, but geez. We need some good stuff here, at least. I still can't save yet because I have not cleared the area. Uh-oh. Nope. You're gonna deal with Inferno if you get too close, Curse Bearer. I'm not playing. I'll spam the hell out of it. I was not kidding. I did exactly what I said I would do. Alright, so four monsters left. Not this whole thing. Oh, you're vulnerable to lightning, aren't you? No, you don't. No, you don't. Clean that ass here. We got an amulet with magic on it this time. And stop that. There it is. Town. We can finally access the town. I'm gonna save right here. Good night, man. Good stuff, good stuff. So we cleared. What was it? Dungeon level 14, 15.
Now, where would I put this?
Let's go to town, ID these bad boys. Not by Kane. Additional armor class there. Physical damage. More physical damage.
Good day. How may I serve you?
Greetings! Greetings!
Good day! How may I serve you? Good day. How may I serve you?
Greetings! 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 Greetings!
Good day. How may I serve you? Good day. How may I serve you?
Ooh, all right then. It's been a good 2 hours today on the stream. Man, I'm gonna tell you, those were actually two of the most eventful hours on this playthrough of The Assassin so far on Diablo Hell 2. And for those who stuck around to watch, and Mega Man, if you're still there, I really do appreciate your time sticking around. You have no idea how much it means to me. And who knows, maybe we will meet again next time I stream, or next time you stream. You take care, brother.